Now, dear ones, right here and right now, you will understand that you did not need to remove this world to experience the changeless you. You will understand that you do not need to move into different spiritual dimensions in order to experience you, the permanent you, the I am that is eternal, the I am that is changeless. Understand, dear ones, that who you are as this changeless consciousness exists in every moment. Who you are will always exist within this world, beyond this world. Who you are is the creative consciousness, the source within which all of life is made manifest. For these forms, dear ones, the experience of your body, the experience of this world, the experience of any spiritual world manifests within the consciousness that you are. For in order to a world to be experienced, the consciousness must create it within itself. Can you understand this, dear ones? The eternal part of you creates the temporal part of you. The eternal silence creates the sound. The eternal stillness creates the movement and vibration. Can you, dear ones, can you understand this as your own experience? For first you will understand the knowledge, conceptual understanding. And then, dear ones, this knowledge will allow you to be at peace within your mind so that your awareness can go deeper and unite to recognize and realize the consciousness that you are. So, dear ones, carry this new knowledge, carry this new realization with you in this new year, and in every moment. For you yourself can never at all be separate from you. The forms of this world may change, yet you yourself as consciousness will forever remain unchanged. You, dear ones, will always be pure, will always be one, will always be peace and love. Remember this, dear ones. Find it. Find it within yourself. And stay as it. Stay as the pure consciousness, the pure love, the pure oneness, as you continue to live and create your manifest life. Many blessings, dear ones. Happy New Year, and Namaste. For when I look at you, I see myself.